morning, guys. Good morning, good morning. Well, it's actually lunchtime, but I'm just waiting on my ride. So we're gonna go and a bit windy. So I'm just gonna go and something just flew and made a noise. Anyway, we're gonna go and get some food and we're gonna eat together, guys. So I'm just sitting out here by my mandarin tree, enjoying the sun. I shouldn't be in the sun because I was told I got lupus, of course, from the sun. But anyway, I thought I'd just come and get some vitamin D for myself and then wait for my ride. It should be here soon, and then I'm going to show you guys Eastern Creek what they have to offer to eat. Anyway, we've arrived here, guys. So let's go find us something to eat, okay? Water, taro milk. Yeah, hello, can I have a taro milk, please?
Now, would you like any topping?
Can I have a strawberry popping beer? Yeah, popping beer. Hello. Okay, babes. Look at all this food. We got a lot of nice food. And what you see is what you get. It's very tasty. It's noodle paradise. You have all the pictures for those that you know, you could read something, but you don't know what it looks like. So this is really helpful. So that's quite nice. The noodle soup. Then you got white ducks and other stuff. Hello. Tell people what you got.
Hello. Sashimi and salmon and. And I forgot my chopsticks, so I need to go back.
Well, why don't you just ask that forever?
Can I grab some chopsticks?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, I'll just
They even have Croatian food here, guys. So if you guys want to have some Croatian food, you just come over here. Oh, I can't wait to see what they have. But anyway, I've got to go back and get my order. Is mine?
Yep, 51. Yep.
Thank you. You too. Thank you. Now it's time to go have some serious eating. Mm-hmm. I'm after this one right here. Smoke. So they have smoked dogs. Okay, I'm gonna go for the Yankee dog. Hang on, tomato, mustard, and cheese. Okay. The Yankee dog, because it's they got a tomato mayonnaise, I think. Hey, baby, here. You hold here.
I got it.
Okay. Anyway, I gotta go. Oh, hold the bottom and twist the other way. Come this way. Hold. There. See, four pans. So that's the duck. Sweet and sour pork, fried rice, and prawns.
The basil.
Okay. Can you go and get it? That'll be mine as well. I think. Oh, yeah, that is mine. Yeah, and I got this taro drink, guys. Right. It's from Gotcha. Taro drink. It's really nice. It's got real taro inside. That's it smudged around there. And I put in the strawberry, those hopping ball stuff. Anyway, looks good. Looks good. Mm-hmm. Oh, that looks good. What is that called?
It's a meat tray.
Yum.
Cabbage, steak, bun,
yum.
Potato salad.
Oh, funny, you got that one. Oh,
I don't know what that is.
Some sort of nice hot dog.
Yeah.
Oh, of course, I think. Oh, I like that plate there, yeah, with all the salad stuff. Here's all that food.
Chop, chop, sticks. Here's the rice, too. You got the rice.
Guys, this is from, what's that place called? Just Gippy or something?
Marianne.
What is it?
Marianne.
Marianne? Mm-hmm. So, black guys?
Pepperoni sausage.
Anyway, this is the duck. The skin is not crispy right now, but the flavor is there. I'm after this one here. This is the pepper prawns. I love prawns, guys. Very nice flavor. So you guys are having a feast with us, guys.
I'm gonna make a mess with
you. Here's some of those. Okay, and fried rice. I want fried rice, but I've got heaps of rice.
I'm taking to a fishmonger and buy it for some.
Yeah, I'll take that. This was the
that what called?
But it's not crispy, just good.
watching our fake mukbang.
Mm.
It's really funny. Mm.
And
I love them. You are. You're natural.
Natural born entertainer?
No.
You're a natural hitter.
Yeah, and
move! Move! This is the one last time. Last time was so good, though.
Last I was like actual 7 that flew out of the ocean and onto your plate.
If you have one of those ancestors,
the actual sushi train, not sushi hard, but sushi food, sushi. I've only got a few of them, and they cut them in the feet.
Didn't you have sushi last night?
That's what I mean.
It reminds me of the pork rolls, you know.
Yeah, even this bread.
Yeah,
that's brioche. That's like a
normal. Yeah, crunchy.
The bread's good.
What about the sausage?
Yeah, it's like a pepperoni kind of sausage.
Looks like a French.
Mom, you're feeding your shirt.
Hey, hey. You ain't eating if you ain't feeding.
What happened when I show eye other people's plates?
Really,
it's habit.
Oh yeah, Geneva wants one.
What does Geneva want? Just not give me, I gave you the money for it.
Yeah,
you went into a sushi with the money.
Yeah.
It was good.
No, babe, I got it.
That was really, really yum. This is at Eastern Creek.
Sharon's
only going to
take it from me.
Just look around, there's other places over there.
What's I got my own money.
Baby, what's that place over there?
don't worry.
No, that's Thai. What's the next one?
Oh, it's from the Eastern
people. Oh. Isn't that Italian or something? Italian, eh?
Oh, that's where
this
we got.
This one's Middle Eastern.
Oh, that one over there? Oh, I haven't eaten there.
Okay, I'm gonna go bathroom.
And then the one after that is the Filipino one where we ate.
That's
We ordered their whole menu.
But their menu's only got
five things.
Filipino Mexican food.
Anyway, one more. Don't want anything going to waste. Oh well, at least Noah's got something to do when I go home. Hey guys, I'm back again. Right, I'm gonna go and get desserts. Yeah.
Tell them the best thing on the thing was the shaken beef.
Oh yeah, I already told them the shaken beef is the best. From however,
so,
do you mind I'm trying to talk?
You tell me.
So, if you like steak and nice flavour, you get the shaken beef. I'll tell you what number it is. It's number 19. Ooh, that's her date of birth. Anyway, the shaken beef, but the pork chop is really nice as well. Just really nice. Forever, guys. Forever. Sweetheart, are you gonna go get us some desserts?
Anyway. It doesn't look like I have much in there, but still, it looks like a nice
one. Is there somewhere where you can get trifles and stuff?
There's a hot chocolate here.
Oh, yeah. There's a hot chocolate.
Chocolate strawberries? Where?
Mom, you're not gonna find trifles here
today. Well, what about strawberry chocolate?
Is there some here?
Yeah, I'm sure
it's
a hot chocolate.
You should really ask someone we can
make. Some people should make trifles. Even if they're not going to make it, but make it on where people request it. So it could be nice and fresh. So,
chocolate
rolls
are
they don't sell trifles, guys. So if you rush here for any trifles, you're any trifles, they're more in your way. Oh, me are you for
yeah.
Like curry, male sausage hot dog, male. Male me are in kia, male me are sanga. Yeah, kelly me are ma, yeah. My lady in go me are Eastern Creek, well, yeah, kelly the baka, you may baka, you cover. My lady is sweet, you're funny. I cook him like a pizza. Yeah, I love the sack, oh, I love you. Oh, I love it. I love it.
You must have dropped it in your hot dog.
Must have poked yourself inside my hot dog.
Where are you? Show me your chocolate.
Show me your chocolate. Where?
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Then. No, I'm not coming. You go and get it. Yum. Okay, we're having some.
Okay, fine. Here you go, Desiree.
Yeah, nice carb, yeah. Ooh, dancing massive.
Nah, hold it. I'm about to fall.
Here goes. I remember first having these out in Bankton in
1991.
Ew!
Oh.
You gave me a day. Now it's a year. They're big and sweet.
Oh, wait, that's right, we're following.
Yeah.
Thanks, babes. So cool. Oh wait, how are you guys getting home with the kids?
Okay, bye guys. Passion for what? Afternoon.